Everyone, I've got an awesome little projector to share with you here. This is exciting. It has a lot of great features, so let's get right into it. First of all, this is a 1080p LCD projector. It's got great brightness, and with the menu, it's gonna automatically adjust for keystone. You can mount it in several different ways. You can have it as a front throw projector, a rear throw. You can put it upside down and hang it from a ceiling mount. It's got standard inclusions for the hardware there, and it's also got a foot where you can raise and adjust to get just the right throw. On the back, you've also got an infrared receiver, as well as on the front, so that you can use the included remote control. The buttons here glow in the dark as well, and you can control all the functions of your projector with this remote right here, except for only one, which is a manual focus. So as soon as you get your distance set, set the focus, and you'll never have to touch it again. The projector has 2 3-watt speakers here in the back with ports. And here on the side are the multiple different connections that you can use. You've got a USB, HDMI, and AV input. You've got audio out, as well as a micro SD card slot for TransFlash. This can play a lot of different video files straight from either a USB drive, a thumb drive, or from an SD card. And those files can be listed or in the instructions. Also included with this projector is Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. So you can connect your phone wirelessly or any Android or iOS device. Both will work. There's separate applications built in the software of this to handle both types of devices. You can also go straight to the HDMI or the AV input from the menu. So this projector, you can have it set as little as about 4 feet away from your screen, and that would produce a 40-inch size screen. Or you can go all the way back to about 20 feet away, and that's going to give you a 240-inch size screen. So this will focus all the way up to 240 inches, which is great for entertainment and a huge viewing size. So without further ado, let's get this set up and I'll give you a test run. I'm going to go ahead and connect this to my Android phone here. You can see I'm on iOS right now. Using a remote, I'll go over to Miracast, enter there. I'll come up with the projector name very quick. Connection successful. Now I am mirroring my phone screen right here on the projector. I've got some photos displaying from my phone here. As I swipe through, play them on the projector. Works great.
Just kind of forced the throw there a little early, off balance, out of rhythm.